Hi, how's it going? It's Mr. Gabe's Russ here, and the Halloween update is back once again from last year. So happy Halloween, you guys. And the buildings are all decorated up for Halloween. The citizens are wearing masks, and we got the good old fall season in the air, as you notice, with the flying leaves. And we got costume booths placed out all around the Daily Bugle Zone area. And this costume booth has a good old Jack-O-Lantern. Let's go up here now and get our witch on. Time to perform some witchcraft. And there's the Sanctum Sanctorum, the good old Doctor Strange's residence right there. We'll go in there later. Let's go up here and get our witch eye. I now know witchcraft. And let's go up here, and now let's get our good old skeleton on. Let's become naked. Alright, my bones are showing. The rattling of the bones. And let's go over here now and get our mummy on. My mummy would be proud. Mummification. And now let's go up here and let's get our alien on. Time to be alienated.
What lies beyond this mystical portal?
And let's go down here now. Let's go down. We're going down. Alright. And let's get our Frankensteiner on. Alright. Time to perform the Frankensteiner. Get that Frankenstein right there. Sweep. Alright. And instead of chasing around the good old robber in the Daily Bugle Zone area, you now chase the Black Cat. Come back here, Black Cat.
I'd best take care of you.
I am on your tail. Literally. Okay, let's get this Black Cat. Come back here. We almost got him. Where is he going? Oh no! He has led me to... maybe the cemetery? Nope. The fountain. Now let's go into Doctor Strange's residence. Alright, here we go. The Sanctum Sanctorum. And let's get our Astro on. Sit down on his chair.
Strangely?
I'm now all astraled up. I'm showing plenty of spirit right here. Alright, now let's go and check out the good old Baxter Plaza zone area, which is all zombified up. And here we are in the Baxter Plaza zone area, and as you notice, we got mist in the air. Ooh, spooky over here. Okay, there's a citizen right there, but some citizens are zombies. There's a zombie right there. And who else do we got? We got plenty of zombies. And that's about it. There's a toxic spill. Some toxic waste. Who's gonna clean up that mess? Not me. I'm not cleaning up this place. Anyways, I'm Mr. Gabe's Russ. That's the Halloween update. For now. And there'll be more to come this week.